Hi, I'm going to show you how to make my Nan's special gravy. I've messed up because I've used the wrong gravy powder, but I've definitely got Bisto gravy powder now, which is the best one, I believe, to use. So I'm going to just pour some in. Should probably measure it out. I put that in there. Now I'm going to add an OXO, the blender for this. So you put the OXO in there. Usually I've got the vegetable water. I usually steam all my vegetables. But I've just used the wrong gravy powder, so it's not come out very nice. Right, so now you're going to add, I use sweet potatoes. So I've got two small sweet potatoes that I partly roasted there, two small roast potatoes, partly roasted, and a parsnip. Now this gives the gravy quite a nice bit of flavour. I'm going to add a couple of broccoli stems. This is fresh broccoli. There. Now I usually add fresh carrots as well, but seeing as I haven't been shopping, I haven't got any fresh carrots, so I've had to microwave some frozen vegetables, but you know, it's like steamed vegetables really, so I'm just going to add a few little vegetables in there, and I've got some carrots in there, like that. And now I'm going to blend it all together. Now I'm going to add all the gravy to a saucepan, and if it's too thick, all you have to do is add some more vegetable water just to thin it out a bit. So just stir that. And sort of bring to the boil on a low heat. So I need to add some more water to mine. It's a little bit too thick. There you have it, Nan's special gravy, and it is absolutely delicious. We're going to try it out on Snowflake now.
Hello, I'm Snowflake from Butterfly Lullaby. Do I smell gravy? Yummy, tasty, bread. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Do you love Mummy's gravy, Snowflake?
Yes.
It's Nelly's recipe, isn't it?
Yes.
Yum, yum, yum. It's got lots of vegetables in there. Totally yummy.
Yum, yum.
Say bye-bye.
Bye.
Sing me a song. In the night they fly.